The floor is still hot from the fire that his team set. You know, I can see this dance forever and ever. I mean, oh my God. The energy, the coordination, the rhythm, just perfect, right? Absolutely, absolutely. All right, so I hope you guys are all enjoying this program. With your support for this Kumar Punya program, we are supporting a very good cause. We are partnering with Agartha Children's Home, a happy home for the needy children. Let's see a video from Agartha Children's Home and then a dance on the Kumar Punya festival that they have specially recorded for all of us. God bless. And a big shout out to our silver sponsor, India Co., the Indian grocery store on Medlock Bridge, and 24/7 workout anytime.
Our story of Agartha Children's Home, a happy home for homeless children.
Agartha Children's Home is an endeavor to address the cause of the vulnerable, parentless, destitute, and marginalized children.
Every year, we come across at least 500 new cases where children become homeless in Odisha. Some are abandoned, some are surrendered, while some lose their family due to disaster or disease.
Every child is uniquely endowed. Every child is born with a possibility. If a child is given a conducive environment, every child can grow into an extraordinary human being. That is what our effort down the time has proved, beyond doubt.
Jaya Shubha Patra Dhara Shubha Kalevara Vyathambar Paradehi Padam Jaya Vishala Niladaka Lesha Vidudaka Vishala Niladaka Lesha Vidudaka Sharvabhidharaka Dehi Padam Sharvabhidharaka Dehi Padam Jaya Shubha Patradhara Shubha Kalevara Jathambara Haradehi Padam
450 बच्चे की मम्मी होना तो बहुत खुशी की बात है. ऐसे सब नहीं कर पाते हैं और I'm lucky, I'm proud also.
When I asked the volunteers who are running this as a children's home about the fund which they were getting, I was surprised to learn from them that they are not getting any government grants. All the material, the articles useful for the children are contributed by many institutions and donors, and even small farmers, laborers, shopkeepers, they contribute by way of small quantities of rice or few small things which would be useful to the children.
मैंने जीवन और सब कुछ मिल जाए चाहे हमको ने जो बापा माँ बोले समझते से से इसने बोला हमको सब कुछ जागरूक हो गया थे क्यों करे आदमता को इले हमको बहुत गर्व है.
It is this strong sense of identity gained in Agartha that enables our children to participate in the mainstream society in a positive and confident way. At Agartha, our remarkable methods and practices ensure that each child is guided to explore their core ability. We also ensure that all our children get the best of nutrition and care in an environment attentive to their physical development, holistic development, life skills, and most importantly, their formal education.
Agartha Home children are some of the best students that we have. They are very high achievers and they are hardworking and they believe in excellence.
Ame Agartha re bahut bhala rachu, bahut surakshit bhava rachu. Amar sakal re rati porjonto care nawa pa ama mess mane achanti. Semane amar bahut bhala re care nauchanti.
Amare bahut sare bacche hain जो कभी सोचते नहीं कि हमारा कहीं कोई नहीं है, तो कभी अगर इन लोग को कुछ पूछना है तो भी वो बोलते हैं कि नहीं हम लोग का मम्मी है और मम्मी है हमारी और मम्मी नहीं है क्यों बोलते हैं।
We plan as much as we can. We work as best as we can. We reach out to people for support as far as we can. Yet our journey has not been an easy one.
It is not that first of all you arrange funds, then think of your loan. If an abandoned child comes at your door, then what a choice. You have to interrupt the child because you may have opportunity to earn money later, but the child doesn't have an opportunity to survive. So our doors are always open for the abandoned newborn babies who are otherwise designated.
I am very happy to contribute whatever little I could do for this institution. And I am impressed by the inspiring work of Dr. A.K. Maruti.
From Jindal Steel and Power Limited, under J. Skill Foundation banner, we are really feeling privileged coming here, staying with the children and understanding their need and doing the little bit whatever can be done as a person and also from a corporate side.
A lot has been done by a lot of people and organizations for Dhruta children, but then there's a lot more that needs to be done. A small community of well-wishers has helped us sustain all these years. Now it's time we expanded our family. It's time you joined in. Your action today has the power to shape tomorrow of a child who definitely needs it the most. On our part, we're committed to gratefully acknowledge every donation we receive from you and report every expense that we plan and make. So what are you waiting for? Open your heart. Change your life. Today. Reach out to us and call Anand on +91 94384 71488 or mail on adrutahome@rediffmail.com.
Thank you. नीलम करे सुंदर।